begin with breaking news out of New York. The Statue of Liberty in New York has been evacuated after a woman has climbed the monument. At this time, we know that the woman is a climber. NYPD says that they will have to rappel down the monument to get the woman if she refuses to come down on her own. No other information has been available at this time. We will continue to keep you updated on air and on social media if anything else changes.